All tanks require good protective coating layers to prevent these expensive structures from corrosion damage. The current way to coat is labor-intensive, time-consuming, and not very efficient. The dangerous nature of the job puts workers at many risks, such as falling from heights, or other health risks caused by long-term exposure to the paint fumes and solvents. Is there a better way? A more sustainable way? A much more innovative way?